Hello, Cosmic Hunters. Welcome to CosmicHuntX, the channel where we hunt for the most amazing secrets of the universe and beyond. Today, we are going on a cosmic hunt for a world where the sky is not just a ceiling but a gateway to the stars, and humanity has unlocked the secrets of the universe, harnessing boundless energy to power its civilization. This reality exists beyond imagination. But it is not impossible. In fact, some scientists have proposed a way to measure the technological progress and energy consumption of civilizations across the universe, using a scale known as the Kardashev scale. In this video, we will see what this scale is, how it works, and what kind of civilizations exist on each level, from type 0 to type 7. So buckle up and get ready for an interstellar journey. The Kardashev scale was proposed by Soviet astronomer Nikolai Kardashev in 1964, who classified civilizations into three types based on their ability to harness energy. He suggested that type 1 civilizations can use all the energy available on their home planet. Type 2 civilizations can capture all the energy emitted by their home star, and Type 3 civilizations can control all the energy in their home galaxy. Later, other scientists expanded this scale to include higher and lower types of civilizations, based on theoretical physics and speculative fiction. Let's start with Type 0 civilizations, which are the lowest on the scale. These are civilizations that have not yet achieved global unity and cooperation, and still rely on fossil fuels or other limited sources of energy. They have no presence beyond their home planet, and are vulnerable to natural disasters, wars, and self-destruction. Humanity currently belongs to this category, but we are not far from reaching Type 1 status. According to some estimates, we could achieve Type 1 in 100 to 200 years, if we continue to increase our power consumption by about 3% each year. Type 0 civilizations are like infants in the cosmic playground, unaware of their potential and dangers. Type 1 civilizations have mastered planetary power and have a presence on multiple planets within their solar system. They can use renewable sources of energy such as solar, wind, hydro, geothermal, and nuclear fusion. They can also manipulate the weather, prevent earthquakes and volcanoes, and build megastructures such as space elevators and orbital rings. They have a global culture and language, and a unified political and economic system. They can communicate with other civilizations within their solar system using radio waves or lasers. Type 1 civilizations are like teenagers in the cosmic school, learning new skills and exploring new horizons. Type 2 civilizations can build Dyson spheres around stars to harness their energy, potentially colonizing entire star systems. A Dyson sphere is a hypothetical structure that surrounds a star and captures most or all of its power output. It could be a solid shell or a swarm of satellites or habitat. A Type 2 civilization could use this energy to power advanced technologies such as artificial intelligence, nanotechnology, biotechnology, and quantum computing. They could also create wormholes or warp drives to travel faster than light and explore other star systems. Type 2 civilizations are like adults in the cosmic workplace, using their resources and creativity to achieve their goals. Type 3 civilizations control entire galaxies, manipulate gravity, and harness cosmic phenomena. They can access the energy of billions of stars using multiple Dyson spheres or other megastructures such as ring worlds or matryoshka brains. They can also tap into the power of black holes, neutron stars, pulsars, quasars, and dark matter. They have transcended biological limitations and can alter their physical forms or upload their minds into digital realms. They can create parallel universes or simulations using advanced computing. They can communicate with other galaxies using gravitational waves or quantum entanglement. Type 3 civilizations are like masters in the cosmic academy, discovering new secrets and creating new realities. Type 4 civilizations could control entire galaxy clusters, which are groups of galaxies held together by gravity. They can access the energy of trillions of stars using even larger structures such as Dyson swarms or Shkadov thrusters. They can also manipulate space-time itself using exotic matter or negative energy. They can travel across the multiverse using wormholes or dimensional portals. They have achieved godlike abilities and can create life forms or alter physical laws. Type 4 civilizations are like legends in the Cosmic Hall of Fame, inspiring awe and admiration from others. Type 5 civilizations harness energy from multiple universes, enabling teleportation and time travel. They can access the energy of infinite stars using structures that span across dimensions such as omniversal matrices or omnidirectional tachyon beams. They can also manipulate the fundamental constants of nature such as the speed of light or the gravitational constant. They can travel across timelines using time machines or chronal vortexes. They have transcended space-time limitations and can exist in any point in history or future. Type 5 civilizations are like travelers in the cosmic adventure, experiencing different possibilities and outcomes. Type 6 civilizations exist outside space and time, creating and destroying universes and multiverses at will. They can access the energy of infinite realities using structures that transcend dimensions such as omniversal singularities or omniversal constructors. They can also manipulate the meta-laws of existence such as causality or logic. They can travel across realities using reality warping or reality shifting. They have transcended existence limitations and can create or destroy anything they desire. Type 6 civilizations are like creators in the cosmic art, expressing their will and imagination. The ultimate Type 7 civilizations have achieved mastery over pocket dimensions, becoming beings of pure energy with unimaginable capabilities. They can access the energy of infinite possibilities using structures that transcend realities such as omniversal generators or omniversal annihilators. They can also manipulate the essence of reality such as information or consciousness. They can travel across possibilities using possibility manipulation or possibility projection. They have transcended reality limitations and can explore endless possibilities. Type 7 civilizations are like gods in the cosmic pantheon, ruling over their own domains and realms. This is the end of our cosmic hunt through the Kardashev scale, from Type 0 to Type 7 civilizations. We have seen how different levels of technological progress and energy consumption can shape the destiny of civilizations across the universe and beyond. We have also imagined a world where humanity has reached the highest level of the scale, and what kind of wonders and challenges it would face. Of course, this is all hypothetical and speculative, but it is not impossible. Maybe one day, we will witness or become part of such a world where the sky is not just a ceiling but a gateway to the stars. Thank you for watching this video, Cosmic Hunters. If you enjoyed it, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos on the secrets of the universe. And don't forget to comment below and let us know what you think about the Kardashev scale and the different types of civilizations. Until next time, stay curious and keep hunting.